On a warm autumn's day, we follow KiwiRail Express Freight Train number 736 from Christchurch up along the Pacific Coast as it journeys north to Picton on the main North Line. Crossing the Waimakariri River at Kaikoura as the sun rises, DXB 5137 and DXR 8022 begin their long journey north. Crossing the Hurunuri River, the train snakes its way alongside the river near Athelton. Climbing the Nanotti Bend from a temporary speed restriction. Train snaking its way along the Kaikoura Coast near Goose Bay. From Mararo to Pateka, the line is restricted to 25 km an hour as a result from the still ongoing construction works from the November 2016 earthquake. Thank you. train speeds alongside Mangamani Bay, north of Kaikoura. From here, the main north line is once again restricted to 25 kilometres an hour, to the next crossing loop at Pines, almost 20 kilometres away. From high above the cliff tops at Blue Slip, we capture the train north of the Karangarua Township. Here, we leave 736 as it continues en route to Picton.